just we're kind of in the middle. There was no one that's like, hey, we all love Big Year, we all love Pac, we all love, you know, Bun B. Because we were in the middle, everyone had their favorite artist kind of spread out, right? And so what I always assumed was there was no Colorado identity from, because everyone was kind of picking and choosing where their favorite art came from. And on a bigger scale, when people, a lot of the Colorado hip-hop that I've heard recently from some of the younger artists, it is kind of more street, for lack of a better term, right? And I think when the masses think of Colorado, I don't think they think street or authentic by any means.
I don't think that Denver or Colorado doesn't seem hard enough,
for lack of a better term, a failure to kind of represent the weirdness of Colorado in our
I don't know, maybe you did.
Try my rap Regutrators by Puffin.
It's kind of weird.